Fighter by Abbie James. Once upon a time, there was a boy named Bob. He was playing at his grandma's house. Then his grandma went to go bake him some cookies. Then all of a sudden, one of the people just came out of the game. And he said, "What can I make you do to go back in your other dimension?" He said, "If you give me popcorn, I'll go back." So Bob gave the crusher popcorn, and then he went back into his own dimension. The end.